there's no reason for us to wait any longer, because every day that we wait, another victim is waiting for justice, is walking the streets looking over her shoulder. Another innocent person may be in jail, and we are standing by while these crimes are being committed, crimes that could be prevented and needless suffering that could be prevented. We can't wait any longer, and we should pass the All Crimes DNA Bill.